guess what game we're playing today? Dun-dun-dun-dun. Roblox. I don't normally play Roblox anymore, but today I'm gonna play it because I have nothing else to do. Also, thanks so much to Dragon Pro. Really appreciate his comments because they really make me feel good about my day. So thank you so much. So anyway, yeah, we're gonna be playing Roblox because I don't normally play Roblox anymore. So I decided to play Piggy into City again to do the Walking Pig series. I will be posting more of that this time. I actually start to play again. So we're just gonna go find what's new because I've not played Roblox in about a few months. Apart from the fact that I did a video. Are axolots now in Adopt Me? I thought I was only Minecraft. What's going on? Let's find a game. I don't want to play blocks, but like most people. Yeah, I like Bed Wars and all, but I don't... Hold on. Is Farmer Cletus... Hold on, I have to go on another account quickly. Okay, I'm now on Spencer's account. So we're gonna scroll down. Bed Wars. Oh, but what do I mean, free Farmer Cletus? Also, since when did I get so many people? I really shouldn't have just bought Farmer Cletus if I wasn't gonna play Roblox that long. So okay, they've taken my money now. Okay, I just had to do my two-step verification because I've actually secured my account now. So I don't want anyone logging in. I should probably change my password soon. Because I don't want anyone logging into my Roblox account. Hopefully that never happens. Alright, let's play some Murder Mystery 2. Possibly the best game on Roblox. When I eventually get popular on YouTube, my only request is that I ever get admin in any kind of Roblox game. That is literally my only request. I beg of you. Please, start subscribing. I need admin. Because it's just so cool, and admin's the best. So I literally need it. Ah, of course it's been... Oh, yeah, no one's here. I forgot. I'm lonely. F in the chat, please. You know, the amount of time I used to spend on Roblox, I literally can't even remember what else I do. I need to play this game more, actually. What happened to all my... Oh, yeah, I still have all my legendaries. Thank God. I don't want to lose them. Does anyone remember the good old days when, like, you could only get, like, boxes for 100 coins? I'd be able to get 4 boxes. But no, now it's 1,000 coins. The only chance you ever get is by getting gems. And I'm quite low on Robux right now. How much Robux do I have? Give me a second. Yeah, I only have 23 Robux. Whoops, I accidentally loaded up Roblox again. Oh, no. Loading... Loading character. Am I lonely again? Oh, look! People! Hello! Hello, sir. When was Roblox adding that voice chat feature? I think that was actually a pretty good idea. But now it would ruin chat. So I don't... Oh, what do you want to trade? I don't want your stuff. Don't want it. No, thank you. I'll keep my frost saber. I don't want your items. Frost saber's too special to me. Because I like swords. Let me just... Wait, what was I going to do again? Oh, I was going to check chat. Isn't Grammarly that thing on, like... Isn't that advert I literally get every second? That is. I don't need Grammarly. Go away. This is what I see when I start spectating. A peaceful creature of Roblox. It's a little specimen of Roblox. This is known as the human who has got 2 sets of hair because they didn't want one. Let's see. Oh, this person has got multiple different colours of hair. We have pink, purple. That just looks odd. That looks like you have a bush on your head. Next one. Yeah, that's kind of a classic Roblox avatar that people now wear. It doesn't even fit on your head. Next one. There's no more, so which one of you is the murderer? Oh, yeah, you. Of course it's you. No! They killed the normal specimen of a Roblox player. Are they teaming? We can't have... they're teaming, aren't you? Are you teaming? Huh? They're teaming. Teamers! Team! Has anyone else ever watched, like, Foamy Vobes or something like that? I watch him just me because I like team of kind of things. But I probably couldn't pull off those stunts. But I think it's Foamy Bubbles or something like that. I like his stunts he does in Murder Mystery 2. This is like Among Us, I just realised. Oh, it's Among Us like this. Bun dun 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 no. That is a wild specimen known as a bacon hare. Those things run wildly. I actually like the bacon hare avatar. It's a pretty good avatar, I don't like it. Anyone who doesn't like it, shame on you because you were once a bacon hare. I am Danny Bowen and this is a documentary. Okay, who is a murderer? Oh, wait, look, that guy's making friends with people. I want to go over and wave to him. Hey, wait, sir! Alright, what map are we going in? I think a hotel. I'm shivering. I'm probably going to be like sheriff. If I start a sheriff, I'm terrible. I remember... thank God I'm innocent. But I don't get like sat on by people. I'm glad. I'm not carrying you guys again. You guys better get the gun yourself this time. Whichever one of you is murderer, just stay away from me. Stop. Stay back. I'm going to sit here and wait. I'm going to wait. That's fine. I can wait all day. One of you... Someone's stabbing. Are they down? Yeah, there they are. Fire effect person. You didn't see me. I'm not in here. I'm not in here. I'm not. No! I couldn't get out. I couldn't get out. What was I gonna do? I came in. Right, I just got a call. That man right up there is floating. What is he? No, that's just pajamas. Stop wearing pajamas, sir. This is not night. This is day. I'm still wearing my pajamas, so I can't say anything about that. Also, if anyone's wondering, I designed this torso, and if anyone's wondering, one of my friends says this is a bib. It's not. It's just the colour on the character's chest. My character's meant to be a robot, if you don't understand. I should probably be wearing robot animation, but my character's a robot and that's a partner's chest. Okay? It's just a different colour. It's not a bib. Does anyone even change game mode for Murder Mystery? First person only in hardcore. Characters disguised, no radio, no pets and toys. Only play with other hardcore players. Assassin beta, same rules as casual, different game mode, everyone has a knife. You're given a target. I like that one though. Don't wanna play it though. I wanna play normal Murder Mystery. Oh, I used to own this. I had another account if you guys were wondering. And it was called DanDan080. But this account's called DanDan0802. But I had another account called DanDan080. This account's been out for longer. But I would like my other account back for whoever hacked it. Not hacked, I gave him my password because I was stupid. But I need it back. Please, Roblox, give me back my account. Oh, I would love to trade with you. What trade are you going to give me? What would you trade for all that? Is he gonna accept? Nah, no. Right. I don't normally play Bloxburg anymore. I used to do videos on that. But now I don't play it as much. Mainly because people were just like always kind of annoying. Bloxburg is one of those places where people will not believe anything that you're saying. And it's mainly where people would go to say, "Hey, hi YT, I'm doing a video today about Bloxburg. We're gonna be giving away 100,000 if you subscribe to my YouTube channel." That's probably why I don't play Bloxburg. Is anyone gonna kill me? I don't wanna die just yet. I have so many more people to save. Apart from last time, I got killed last time because I couldn't leave the room. Is there a gun in there? Ah! Of course it was you! I hear a sheriff. Did the sheriff literally just shoot at a wall? Hey, they got him! Now that's just toxic. I only did it to that one person mainly because I don't even know. I don't know why. Maybe because I think I just hated Red Kirk's face, actually. That's probably why I did it. I do not like a woman face in Roblox. It just looks funny. It just looks like a meme. I'm sorry if that offends anyone who likes a woman face in Roblox. I think it's a meme and it's just kind of funny. But I play Murder Mystery whenever I have time or if I just feel like it. I've owned loads of private servers on it and never use them because no one ever wants to play with me. So if you guys play Roblox and you wanna join, just friend me. I do not need any guns at the moment. If they accept the trade, I'm busy. Hold on. I'm innocent. I am always the innocent. I feel like in Among Us, there's only like one role. That's the imposter and crewmate. But I feel like it's easier to get imposter than murderer. Murder mystery. Of course it's you. It's the gun. Drop it. No. Of course you're gonna die. Why are you hiding behind me? I can't do it. I'm on keyboard and mouse. Are you expecting me to go and do it? Not again. You go do it. I'm not gonna make that. I hope you guys know that I'm not gonna make it there. I know what they're trying to do. They're trying to bait people, but they are camping. Trying to get me to come over there, but I'm not gonna. Just gonna finish off the video and see if this. See if, wait, did they kill me? Yeah, of course. Of course that's the last person alive. Because they we're going to win anyway. Because she's not going to go check it out. I'm just going to end this video here then. If you enjoyed, please subscribe. If you want to be in my video, by any chance, I love it whenever I want. I love it whenever people were to comment or something. But I would like it if some people were to want to be in my video. Because I would obviously say yes. If you want to be in a video, just ask. And you will, and I'll let you be in. So anyway, if you want to be in the video, just comment down your username for Roblox. I'll add you and then you can be in the next video. See ya. And subscribe so I can get admin.